Atlanta Public Schools District says there will be increased security at North Atlanta High School after a post on social media threatened violence at the school. The district tells 11 Alive two fights broke out at the school last week, but there is no evidence of a viable threat and no evidence of any weapons being brought to the school. The district says the extra security is simply out of an abundance of caution.